Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Virgos. So this is going to be your daily reading, Virgos, for your general energies and also for your love energies for today, Virgos. Let's see what's coming up for your general energies, Virgos, and then let's move on to your love energies, Virgos. What is coming up for your general energies, Virgos? We have the cleanup time, the back off. Okay, so you're going to be in this mood vibe. Okay, so I think guys, someone really left you and went, or someone really gave you this hoarded energy that you cannot bear, that you became this kind of a person. So let's move on. Like, when I talk about your love energies, I'll give you more insight about your situation, about your person, how they're feeling and everything. But right now, first let's concentrate on your general energies, guys. For you generally, what I'm getting here is that, guys, it's very conflicting to even have this energy, is what I'm getting here for you all. But generally, you guys are very much focused on cleaning yourselves, in the sense like you want to be peaceful, you want to be happy, and therefore you don't want any kind of negativity. You're cleaning up your past energies, for example, like with your person. If you felt like you're drawn to your person, if you felt like you are with your person all the time, you're clearing up that energy, is what I'm getting here, guys. You no longer want to stay with that person. You are really conflicted, you're really irritated with them, and therefore you want to get out of that energy as soon as possible. Okay, so this is what I'm getting here for the cleanup time. And with the back off, someone really hurted you so much that you're not ready to open up to people around you. So you're kind of like this person who doesn't want to mingle with people, who likes to be lonely, who likes to be alone, is what I'm getting here. You want people to leave you alone in your own space because you're happy to be in your own space. Like, you don't want anyone to stay with you and all of that. So you're just happy to be alone. You're happy to manifest whatever it is alone. Okay, so this is what I'm getting here, guys. You're really excited and happy to be alone with the people that you love. And maybe you're not talking to everyone too much. You are being very, very silent today, and you give this back off vibe. Like, when people come towards you, they're just going to be like, oh my god, I am not going to stay in this place much longer. So you just give that kind of a vibe to them and spook people off, is what I'm getting here, guys. Okay, so with the sweet memories, you're going to also be thinking about the memories that you shared with people, and you're going to feel happy about these memories, is what I'm getting here. You're going to be really like thinking about, maybe even about your ex, but the good memories is what I'm talking about. So if you have any sweet memories with this person, you will think about them, usually about life, like with your friends. Maybe you cannot meet your friends, so therefore you see their pictures, you get reminded of that moment, and you kind of like cherish that moment, feel happy that it actually happened. So that kind of an energy is what I'm getting here, guys. You will be really excited and happy to kind of think about that again, and you're just completely happy and excited, is what I'm getting here with these cards. Okay, so I hope you got the overall energies, my lovelies, Virgos. Let's see what's coming up for your love energies now, Virgos. What is coming up for your love energies? We have the Star card, the Ten of Cups, the Temperance, and the Page of Cups. So what I'm getting here with these cards, guys, really conflicting energy. It's not like how you thought it would be. So what I'm generally getting here with these cards, guys, is that you are really very, very, you want this 10 of cups with this person. I see here that you might also have kids with this person, Virgos, and this person's guarding themselves right now. They're really shut off, closed off. Okay, so they are not really open towards you, is what I'm getting here. This person wants to give you this offer, but maybe it can be very immature. So this person may come towards you, but the approach may be very immature that you don't like. Okay, so you want a mature approach in life. You want this person to be really mature and kind of face their own problems, kind of a person. But this person seems to be very immature to you. You don't like them for who they are, what they are, and they are really, really irritated. Okay. So I hope you got the overall energies, guys, with the Star, with the 10 of Cups, with the Temperance, and with the Page of Cups. You are really irritated. You don't know what to do to manifest so-and-so into a physical reality. This person seems so closed off because they feel like if they open up their heart to you, or you feel like if you open up your heart to them, they might like misuse it. They might misuse you again. They might not respect you for who you are, what you are, and therefore you are really doing whatever you have to manifest into this physical reality, is what I'm getting here, guys. You're being very, very excited to deal with life in general, and you're kind of doing whatever you have to understand about life. Okay. So I hope you got the overall energies, my lovely Virgos. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. I hope this energy really resonated with you all. This person actually has a lot of dreams with you, but they feel like the dreams will not manifest into a physical reality. They feel like even though they have a lot of dreams, they cannot manifest it into a physical reality because they have so many other things that they need to focus on, or whatever it is. Okay, so this person does have a lot of dreams. This person is really attracted to so many things in life. They have dreams and goals. They actually setting goals. This person's not like they're not setting any goals. They're not weird. So I don't think this person's weird. They're not setting goals. They don't have dreams. And because of them, don't avoid them. Because I see here, yes, maybe they don't tell you that they have a lot of dreams to accomplish. Doesn't mean that this person doesn't have dreams. Okay. So that is what I'm getting here for you guys. But this person may be a little bit immature for you, and that is why you don't want them. But generally, this person's really loving, caring, and they want this relationship with you. They want to even have this family. They want to marry you, have kids with you, have a family with you. And this is a vibe that I get from this person, guys. Okay. So I hope you got the overall energies, my lovelies. Thank you all so much for watching, my lovely, lovely Virgos. Bye, guys. See you all tomorrow.